Hello dear my friend, welcome back. Today I will guide you on how to connect Imou camera to Wi-Fi on Android and iOS. Reset the camera first or it's a new camera. 1. On Android with old Imou models, we use the Imou Life app to connect and use the Imou camera. Press plus button and select scan QR code. We need to allow permission for the Imou Life app to use the camera on your phone. Allow Imou Life to access the location. Scan QR code on your camera. Click Next. The app reminds us that we need to connect the camera to power and the status light is flashing green slowly. Click Next. Click Connect to connect to Wi-Fi hotspot of the camera. Select your Wi-Fi name. Note, normally the camera uses the Wi-Fi 2.4 GHz. Enter your Wi-Fi password. We can select Remember the password for next time. Click Next. And waiting for the camera to connect to Wi-Fi. Green light solid, is the camera already connected to Wi-Fi? You can change the name of your camera here. Select your region. Then click Done. This is cloud storage for free trial. We can activate it now or later. The device has been successfully added. To protect personal information, please verify and update the device password. Click Modify. Enter a password for your camera. Then click Save. The camera has successfully connected to Wi-Fi and the Imou Life app. Two, on Android with new Imou models, press plus button and select scan QR code. Scan QR code on your camera. New models will be pairing via Bluetooth. So you need to enable Bluetooth on your phone. And click Next. The app reminds us that we need to connect the camera to power and the status light is flashing green slowly. And click Next. We also select a Wi-Fi name and enter the Wi-Fi password. Here we can click Select to choose another Wi-Fi. Or click Continue to go next step. And waiting for the camera to connect to Wi-Fi. You can change the name of your camera here. Then click Done. This is cloud storage for free trial. We can activate it now or later. To protect personal information, please verify and update the device password. Click Modify, enter a password for your camera. Then click Save. The camera has successfully connected to Wi-Fi and the Imou Life app. Three, on iPhone with old Imou models, we also use the Imou Life app to connect and use the Imou camera. Press plus button and select scan QR code. If using the app for the first time, we need to allow permission for the app. Click setting to review again. On iPhone, we need to enable the local network. we can select Don't show this again for next time. Scan QR code on your camera. Click Next. The app reminds us that we need to connect the camera to power, and the status light is flashing green slowly. Click Next. Allow Imou Life to access the location. Click Join to connect to the Wi-Fi hotspot of the camera. Select your Wi-Fi name. Note, normally the camera uses the Wi-Fi 2.4 GHz. Enter your Wi-Fi password. We can select Remember the password for next time. Click Next. Click Select to choose another Wi-Fi. Or click Continue to go next step and waiting for the camera to connect to Wi-Fi. You can change the name of your camera here. Select your region. Then click Done. This is cloud storage for free trial. We can activate it now or later. The device has been successfully added. To protect personal information, please verify and update the device password. Then click Save. The camera has successfully connected to Wi-Fi and the Imou Life app. 4. On iPhone with new Imou models. Also, press plus button and select Scan QR code. Scan QR code on your camera. New models will be pairing via Bluetooth, so you need to enable Bluetooth on your phone. And click Next. The app reminds us that we need to connect the camera to power, and the status light is flashing green slowly. Click Next. Select your Wi-Fi name, enter your Wi-Fi password, and click Next. Click OK to allow permission for the app to use Bluetooth. And waiting for the camera to connect to Wi-Fi. You can change the name of your camera here. Then click Done. This is cloud storage for free trial. We can activate it now or later. The device has been successfully added. To protect personal information, please verify and update the device password. Then click Save. The camera has successfully connected to Wi-Fi and the Imou Life app. Good luck to you, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to help me. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.